Guys, now's the time. Drive a new Honda car, SUV, truck, or van with no payments for 90 days. New Hondas are in stock now. Drive today and do not pay for 90 days. Search your local Honda dealer today.
Hey guys, it's Owen, Liam, and Dad here on character he made.
Down your seatbelt.
What's this?
A puzzle? Get it?
jump to conclusions.
They're all hanging out without me?
Exactly. Stay with that.
Is your vape making things worse? Text Digit to 88709 to quit.
Again.
Splendid work. You're right.
joke's on me.
Okay, now what? Did it again. Oh. I think we need to wait for you to get on.
Yeah.
The battery.
Some old
fans of ours. That Cyborg and Wonder Woman battling. Wonder Woman battling Cheetah. Her main enemy. Then do clock's going crazy.
The clock's going cuckoo.
Only 30 nights. Very good, Joker.
Is that going to be a bomb? Yuck. Oh, it's a Jack in the Box.
The Joker in the Box.
The bomb.
Oh, we're going to put the ladder down.
Let's go. Oh, what's this? to figure out a back there with this too, guys.
Okay.
We're here to help. Nice. The new camera level complete. Replay unlocked.
Okay, let's see who we got character wise.
I bet you we'll get another Goldberg for troops of villain.
That'd be awesome, yeah.
What
okay.
Do we do?
It's all the studs we got.
Yeah.
Good job. Okay, let's see.
Nobody gets one to go back
for
that.
That's okay, we can go back and get those.
Yeah.
And.
Characters?
Oh, no red bricks. No, what is that? Like a Joker thing? A Joker?
Four? Two.
Four gold bricks? Okay.
Bricks in that level.
Characters. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Cheetah.
Harley Quinn.
Good.
At least it goes way quicker. At least it goes way quicker. Right, Dad?
Yep.
Lex Luthor.
And down the bottom of the DLC, I think we got the two bought the deluxe version of the game.
We did.
So we got the extra characters. Falling Grundy.
Dad.
I think that's all.
If there's free play, like, if you had to run over to the place, could I
continue story?
I don't owe you anything.
Yeah, I see it.
We come from a skip to the end with Joker's getting away.
The gods have spoken. We need a new, clean, heavenly body wash. With Native.
In deep space.
They asked us to watch over you while they are away.
What? That's not what happened.
That's enough TV now, Harley. Too much is bad for your eyes.
But Mr. J, I saw those new Justice Bozos make the old Justice Bozo vanish using the little silky thingy. I had my phone, I could show you.
Shush, shush, shush. Still searching for my wonderful toy. Care to join us, Lex?
I'd rather wear a wig. Besides, I have matters to attend to in Metropolis.
Oh, and thanks for the ride, Joker.
Okay, guys, so thank you so much for watching. That was pretty cool. Part one of DC Super Villains. Pretty cool. Check back for part two tomorrow. And then tomorrow. What do you guys think of the game so far?
Oh my god, I love it. I love it. Okay, we're done playing. We're done with more of this.
Yeah. Okay, guys, see you next time for part two. This game was pretty cool.
Bye-bye.
Bye, guys.
Continue
the gameplay.
Liam, my name is from back here. Are these guys from there? Yeah. Apparently not him for the back.
back over to the other side on the left. It's in there. We're gonna buy
it. It's just the code.
Oh. Yeah. I was reading under like codes and stuff.
I think you already know the rule of this. I'm gonna try a random one. Oh, just imagine if I got it.
Okay, look around. We're gonna do
these. What? Because I know I'm doing it.
There's a way to get into it, go into something.
Yeah, keep looking,
there's a better thing to do.
Yeah, keep it on.
See what's gonna happen next. What do you think's gonna happen?
No.
Hey, Lois, I gotta work here.
Sure, Jenny. Give me a minute.
Oh, Lois, yeah. International award-winning reporter Miss Lois Lane, hot on the heels of a hot story.
Hello? No, I'm trying to contact Jim Gordon, Commissioner Gordon. Would you quit bugging me with your new camera, Jimmy? Go and find Clark instead.
No can do, Lois. Clark hasn't shown up for work yet.
It's not like Clark to be late.
Hello? Commissioner. Hi, Lois Lane here, Daily Planet. Care to comment on the recent of the Amazo Labs?
I guess we're Superman, I guess.
What
are the police doing?
We're doing everything we can to... The prisoner we were transporting.
What will Dorothy has away?
I can't comment on that. Yes, they are still at large. Not here, are
First, I simply must get my claws on that precious stone perched above. Consider it my bonus for taking out two members of Batman's family.
Okay, but hurry up. You've already been here way too long.
Another penguin.
GCPD. Great work. Villain, eh? I guess they thought with the Justice League away, they could run riot. They weren't counting on heroes like you. That's us. Heroes. 100%. Not an ounce of evil in us. Get these criminals over to Arkham.
100% evil.
Safest place for them.
Everything okay?
Yeah, sure. It's just that Batman usually leaves. Suddenly.
Oh, sure, sure. No problem.
Huh. Maybe that's how they do things on Earth 3.
That was the cloakroom, not the exit.
Well, that was quite the level.
Okay. That was a long level.
It was good, though.
That was so cool. Let's see.
It's good to be bad.
Level complete.
Free play unlocked.
Did you unlock Nightwing?
I know we unlocked a lot of super villains.
Oh, yeah, there's a lot of villains, yeah.
And look at the money we got, too.
Good job.
True villain. Again. No mini kits.
That's okay. We can go back to those in free play.
Yeah.
Okay.
No reverse. No the spot things. Oh, we did get the photo, though.
Picture perfect, cool.
So we got three of them.
And then the other one is regular.
And now the characters. Which we got a ton of characters.
There's a lot.
We got Catwoman. Clayface.
Clayface.
Clayface again.
Oh, the big Clayface, okay.
The Penguin.
Penguin. Scarlet Suit Panther next.
Who's this? Some friend of Lex's. They don't say much. Cat got their tongue, huh?
Evil Ian.
And this whole place goes to the dogs.
We're perfectly capable of making decisions without Lex, loser. Now,
I don't any fool with a costume in the hall now?
Well, we let you in, Heatwave. Besides, Morpheus will need to deal with the justice symbol throwing their weight around. The more of us, the better. I just escaped from that feathered fool, Owlman. But he sure didn't act like much of a hero.
Yes, yeah, crashed my lair. They broke all my engines. Evil monologue.
Captain Cold?
Some kind of good monologue.
Interesting. So, if they're not the good guys they say they are, we can use that.
Exposing anything crooked about their true nature would certainly get them off our back.
And allow us to go about our business unchallenged.
Without proof, though.
Yes, without proof. Harley Quinn says she saw something strange back when Luthor broke out of Strikers.
But Harley's still missing.
Did you see anything?
What about this other Earth that came?
Earth 3.
Can we go there and dig around?
That makes sense.
But how do we get there? My erstwhile nemesis, the Flash, had access to the cosmic treadmill at Star Labs. I can use it to get to Earth 3. I'd be there and back before you know it.
All right. But take Heatwave, Captain Cold, Merlin, and Chatterbox here. While you're doing that, I'll try and track down Harley Quinn.
Heatwave.
Let's head to the cable car station.
I don't think they'll let us ride on cable cars anymore. Not after last time.
Who cares about what they think? We'll still use it to get across. Merlin, you coming or are you babysitting the newbie?
Try and stay out of trouble, you two. We've got a job to do, remember? After this, I'll be able to prove.
Awesome more characters. Okay, guys, so thank you so much for watching.
Part 2. You.
Of Lego DC Super Villains. What do you guys think again?
Good.
Okay, so check out for part 3. We're gonna keep playing. See you guys next time. Make sure you like the video.
Self-repair procedure.
Thank you.
fair, and we've been better as teams. So if you want